got 11 days now until Jenny's due, and it feels like tomorrow's the day.
Without her in it.
I keep thinking that our little girl could be with us as soon as tomorrow night. Never today. Today's Tuesday. Can't be today. Yesterday I said tomorrow. Today I say tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll probably still say tomorrow. Not today, but tomorrow. Every time the phone rings.
When I come home, I expect this light to be blinking.
Phone.
That pink rose in the middle is our baby Valentine rose.
So we're getting close on a name, too. I'm down three. I think I've got my favorite. I think it's a really lively name. A little bit sassy. We've been working toward tomorrow for a long time, and so it feels like the baby's in our future, and she'll always be in our future. It doesn't seem like she's upon us yet, so tomorrow's the day.